Sometimes I'm concerned. There are those who only think about designer's perfume, designer's clothes, designer's shoes. Where are your designs? Where are your own designs? Challenge yourself for the future.
Thank you.